And hey, here's a sure sign the holidays are just around the corner. We found crews putting up Christmas lights earlier today around trees and statues in downtown Cleveland. Probably a good day to do it, even though it was much warmer earlier this week.